block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture. Well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will. Mbappe!
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Darren Gaming. Today here with another player review, YILMAZ. So before we get into this, guys, if you do enjoy this video, please leave a like, share, subscribe to the channel, and so on. But we're just gonna check his stats. 35 of age, 188 height. Okay, offensive rating is 96, good finishing 95. Pace kicking 92, speed 90, kicking power 98. I love strikers with good kicking power, guys. So good kicking power, good offensive, good finish, good speed, and physical contact. Yeah, 88 physical contact, 89 aggression, and use both feet. Weak foot 3, weak foot accuracy 3. Scissors, double touch, crossover, long range shooting, deep in acrobatic first time. Penalty specialist, captaincy, fighting spirit, and goal poacher. So guys, we're gonna play a couple online games. Let's see what YILMAZ have. Let me know if you use YILMAZ. Is he good? Do you want him, or you pull and never get him? But let me know down below. Remember to leave a like, share, subscribe, comment. Let's get in.
Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. And here's Torres. Oh, he's found him in shoots! Now can real chance! It's there! There is the breakthrough! Oh, this is the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defense like that. Balls come loose and the chase is on. Heads it! It's come back out! He scores! A two-goal save! Neuer reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area. Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some... And the shots! Has he picked him out? No, it's Burak YILMAZ. It's YILMAZ! He's done it! It just came down to a battle of wills between him and the keeper. And it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Mbappe. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. He's gone for it! It's a goal! Hot knife through butter! They have done it! Mbappe. Burak YILMAZ. Chance! About the timing of the pass and run, Giggs. Rice. Mbappe. Correa. Has he picked him out? Cut out in the nick of time. Oh, it's got in! It's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone. And it's half-time here. Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far... Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has note. Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Ball through needs to be good here. He's gone away. Got a sight of goal here. He's had a goal! Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Giggs. Mbappe. Burak Yilmaz. Clearly not what he wanted to do. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's found his man. Check. And claim that. Hernandez. And it's Correa. Correa. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And here's Correa. And the shot! He scores! What night through, Butter! They have done it again! Yilmaz duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Has a pop! It's there! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Now, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.